working together, and a few other partners that have helped us, mostly depending on individuals that would put in money to ensure that we run the championship well. We started with the qualifiers in December, gave them a month and a half to get ready, and then we decided to have the start of the championship at the beginning of March. We've run up to today when we are having the finals, and the winners under 23, that is for today, we have Winnie for the women and Frank Taewa for the men, winning a trip to France for 3 months training. This is one of the commitments we made for the sport of tennis, and we hope we'll be able to continue with it and even grow the numbers bigger. So they'll be traveling at the beginning of June and spend their 3 months, have them accredited in the French tennis league or anywhere where they'll fit, depending on the level that they'll find them fit, and then we'll continue with the same process here.
Today I've won, this is a good thing. I'm very happy for this opportunity that I'll be going to France next month to train, and then maybe play some more tournaments. That will help me improve my game and maybe become a better player to represent this nation.
Continue playing tennis and achieve my goals, being best tennis player, ladies in Uganda.